The Sooner, now Lon at University of Texas.
Niang had it tipped.
Harkless, no good. Drummond. 5 seconds to go. Tyrese scoops it over to Korkmaz at the horn, and it is just short. So 12 minutes in the books.
Opportunity. Shooters.
5 of 8 from three, Ala. 5 of 10 from two. And did not do a good job possessing the basketball. 7 turnovers, 6 of which were courtesy of King's steals. Well, weren't sure we were going to see him or not because he's been dealing with some left knee soreness. Metu did not play in the loss to Atlanta on Wednesday. Korkmaz, short, possible. So far, the Sacramento Kings playing much better than the Sixers. Korkmaz.
John him.
Turnover, Furk got a hand to it. Tyrese ahead to Korkmaz. Furkan, the scoop for two.
Mitchell was the lone defender. Up to 15, does Halliburton.
Korkmaz drawing the contact. It's going to be another step to the line. You find your podcast. All three out on the floor. And offensive foul.
Take a look at that again. Trying to set the screen. Oh, absolutely.
5 seconds, first half. Halliburton over to Heald. Guarded by Korkmaz. Good work by Furk and Matisse. And that will do it. Korkmaz back to MB. Joel didn't want it the first time. He is one of those guys who can get real hot real quick.
Well, and he can miss ugly and then come down.
It's been in kind of a slump as of late, though. Last four games, just 23% from three. West Coast offense there.
Get behind the defense there.
Shout out to Bill Walsh.
Can't wait till tomorrow.
Ooh, I cannot either.
Tomorrow.
On that note, Ala has bought himself 4 bags of popcorn here tonight. Furkan. Another great move. Second time tonight Furk has gone left and drawn the foul.
I can confirm the popcorn purchase and Furkan's penetration. Effective.
Fell a little bit awkwardly on that left leg.
Watch him on the landing here. Splits defenders and then, ooh. Looks like that left leg gets a little piece of healed as he's Furkan still hobbling a bit.
Right, and there's a challenge on the call as Korkmaz works his way back to the Sixers bench.
Sacramento.
10-point game with 3:17 to go in our third quarter here at the Wells.
And Plants, watch it again from this angle. Left leg right about now. Watch that. Oh, looks like it was locked straight when he landed, hence the pain. We hope he's okay.
There was a challenge as we stepped away. It wasn't just an injury timeout of sorts. The challenge unsuccessful, Ala. They said the Buddy Hield.
In a position of foul.
I'll take it.
Force him here along with Joel Embiid it all the way in the back. Basically four perimeter players. George Niang. We will use that term loosely.
And Niang. Harkless up top to Metu for three. Off back iron down to Korkmaz. Good close out by Niang. Hey. Off Isaiah Joe's back. Nothing.
Lord, get you buckets, especially threes, and defends well.
Green with 11. Korkmaz behind the back. Niang steps into the trail. Three. Barnes takes it off the inbound. Hands it to Halliburton. Back to Harrison. Head fake. Good defense by the Sixers. Three on the clock. Halliburton's got to get it off. Barnes at the horn. Survive a scare from the Sacramento Kings.
Defense coming up huge when you needed it most down the stretch. Does he get it off in time? Most definitely. Still 1/10 of a second left. Nonetheless, good pressure on that shot attempt.